Sorry to keep you waiting.
All right. We're all here now.
I don't see Hita or Kakuzu.
That's because they're dead.
I see. The zombie duo. Who did it?
Itachi and that nine-tailed Jinchuriki's team.
They sure are strong, that team. No wonder Deidara got pummeled by them.
Toby!
Silence. I'm not done yet. There was one other kid.
Another? Who?
Orochimaru.
It's been 10 years since he left the Akatsuki. Well, at least we've been spared the task of killing him ourselves. So who was responsible for that one?
Sasuke Uchiha.
Itachi's little brother, eh? The apple sure doesn't fall far from the tree.
But I swore I'd slaughter Orochimaru myself.
Be careful, Itachi. Kisame. Odds are you're their next target. The rest of you keep Sasuke Uchiha in mind as well. They may come after you to gain information on Itachi and Kisame.
But really? Itachi's little brother.
Do I sense another crazy scheme, Deidara?
My schemes are never crazy.
God, are you gonna go after him?
He killed Orochimaru before I had a chance to. That's reason enough.
Come on, Toby!
What?
You've taken Sasori's place in the Akatsuki, so you can at least try to be useful.
Okay, now. I bet you're gonna say it's time to get to work.
Listen, I want information on Itachi. Nothing is too insignificant.
We know what we're supposed to do.
Okay, I'm going.
Who goes there? Show yourself.
Oh no, Deidara! We've been spotted! Can't fool Itachi's little brother!
Those robes.
I just joined up! My name's Toby!
So you're Sasuke, huh?
How did a punk like you manage to do in Orochimaru? I was supposed to be the one to kill that scum. Sharingan, eh? He really is Itachi, little brother. You were only able to kill Orochimaru thanks to your Uchiha blood. You're just blessed with good genes. So quit acting so smug.
Why you?
Quite a challenge. in those eyes, eh, Toby?
We'll have to apologize to Itachi later.
You're going to tell me what you know about Itachi.
You think things would just fall to your lap like that? With these guys for a while.
It's mission strike.
Okay, preparations are complete.
Now, Toby, go and pick them up.
Huh? You can do that yourself.
I said go, or I'll bust you up along with him.
Look about unreasonable.
Why don't you shut up?
guys.
Help me, Dana! You led me to trouble!
Here's a present. Catch!
Sasuke, you sure are strong!
I don't have time to be messing around with you.
But man, you're really strong! Let's be best frenemies!
You just can't shut up, can you? That's the organization. You are going to tell me about Itachi no matter what. Floating clay. That's bad news. You are going to tell me about Itachi no matter what. Exploding clay. That's bad news.
I'm done for! Mommy!
Cut the antics.
Can't fool you, eh? Okay then, retreat!
You two are going to tell me about Itachi no matter what.
Found me again, huh? Could it be your infamy?
You should be ashamed to call yourself an Akaya.
Hey! Time out! Time out! You look serious! Then I'll just have to get serious too! Just kidding! Help!
I'm wasting my time. Call the other one back. That's the organization he belongs to. Exploding clay. That's bad news.
Help! Help, please!
Toby, you worthless! I'll show you how it's done.
Uh-oh, I've got a bad feeling.
Itachi. That's the organization he belongs to. It's
time for the main event. Come on, Sasuke.
Spit it out. Where's Itachi?
That again? You're as dull as your brother.
Not as dull as playing with clay.
You. I'll teach you the meaning of art.
All right, loud attack!
You're certainly quick. That's all you've got.
This guy's more confident than I thought it would be.
Not bad. You. Don't underestimate my art.
You can call that art if you want. But whatever you call it, it can't stop me.
I am superior to you. There's no way I can lose.
We're going to cough up every last thing you know about Itachi.
Fire!
Why do the two of you have to act so cool?
You can't beat me playing with clay.
Prepare for the afterlife. Why do the two of you have to act so cool?
That's just an explosion. We call it art, but there's really no artistry to it.
My art. Answer me. Where is Itachi? Don't overexert yourself. You've reached your limit, too. In the very end, the battle will be mine. I have my detonating clay. Come on, aren't you even a little scared? That's what annoys me about you the most. Both of you Uchiha boys! And those eyes make me sick. Always judging me. And my art. You have no appreciation of the true beauty of my work. It makes me want to kill you!
I couldn't possibly care less about what you want. I just want to know where Itachi is.
ultimate art. Now I'll show you my biggest, strongest, ultimate explosion. One that will scar the very earth itself and receive rave reviews from all the critics. For with my death, I shall become art. Now are you afraid? Cower in awe! Recoil in despair! Because my art is... an explosion!
Brother! Big brother, you promised you'd help me with my shuriken jutsu today, didn't you?
Oh, I have an important mission tomorrow. I have to study, so...
You're a liar.
Sorry, Sasuke. Another time. So a piggyback ride is what it takes to earn your forgiveness. Seriously.
Hey, brother. You really have to promise to come next time, okay?
Yeah, but you know, I'm getting missions now, and I might not be able to find the time.
That's okay, then. If we can just be together sometimes. That's okay.
Sasuke. Sasuke. Hey! Sasuke! Sasuke, you're finally awake.
What are you doing here?
You had us freaked out. We rushed to the site of the explosion, but there was no sign of you.
I was the one who found you when these two couldn't. You'd better thank me.
But how'd you ever survive that explosion? Even from a distance, we could see how bad it was.
Right before the explosion, I used a summoning. And I slipped into an alternate space.
I see. That's how you were able to survive that blast. So then, who was it? It must have been some opponent to be able to corner you like that.
Could it have been one of the Akatsuki?
Yes. And they were much more formidable than I thought.
Pathetic! I can't believe you're the one who actually took down Orochimaru.
Orochimaru's illness made him weak. That helped.
Well, anyway, it's good you came out of it okay.
Whatever. You still need to take a little break. We can hunt for Itachi later. Alright, Sasuke?
Sure.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah. My wounds are healing quickly. This must be the power of Orochimaru. The power of the White Snake. So, were you able to find any information on Itachi?
Not me.
Me neither.
I spoke with some animals and gathered information on someone who sounds like he might be Itachi.
What are you gonna do now?
I'll follow.
follow up on Jugo's lead. The rest of you continue gathering information.
Hey, are you okay by yourself?
Yeah. I'm only going to confirm whether this intel is good or not. This must be the place Jugo was talking about. These guys. They work for the Akatsuki. Okay then. This means that Jugo's intel was good. Missions will be fulfilled! Little trick. Itachi, you will die by my hand. Where are you? Nobody, please! Fire
so
style!
You've come.
Firebug! Itachi. Uchiha.
You look taller.
Finally, I found you. My purpose. My vengeance. The enemy of the Uchiha.
Huh. I see you're not in the mood to talk. It doesn't matter, though.
Right here,
Right now, I am going to erase you!
Show me what you're made of.
I don't care about that. I'll destroy you. That's all that matters! Feel my hatred. Feel my wrath. Drown in it! It'll all be over!
Paul, let's hope you're right about that.
Fire time! Fireball Jutsu! Take this and that! Fire time! Fireball Jutsu!
I have nothing to say to you.
Nori Shark Speed!
There's no need to conceal your power. Show me everything you've got.
Fireball Jutsu!
How much can you actually see? Sasuke.
Fireball Jutsu!
There's no need to conceal your power. Show me everything you've got.
Take this and
now. Show me your hatred.
Fireball Jutsu! Take this!
I see.
It's finished.
Meet me at the Uchiha hideout alone. We'll settle this there.
Everything will be settled at the Uchiha hideout once and for all. Is here.
Sasuke, you chose to come rather than flee. I applaud you for that.
Itachi, I've come to settle our score. To end this once and for all.
Very well. Then come inside. There I will give you your...
Finally here. Now I just have to defeat him, and it's all over. I can picture it already. Your bloody defeat. Itachi is inside here. this. This is a barrier passed down in our clan. Which means, I'll have to destroy it first. Right in front of me. Okay now. Come out, Itachi!
Take this and that! Fire shot!
To think he'd spring something like this on me. But still, they can't stop me. Nobody can. Itachi.
But you still don't compare to me.
Genjutsu.
Take this and that.
Who was it that helped you?
One of the founders of the Hidden Myth Village. Mother Uchiha.
Founders? We would have been dead by then.
That Mother must have been dead is just an arbitrary assumption on your part. Just like how you used to think I was your kind and gentle older brother.
Those memories are all just phantoms to me now. My only reality is revenge!
But you can't possibly win if you can't resist my Mangekyo Sharingan.
Great power comes at a great price. Itachi, are you sure your eyes are still up to it?
I didn't think you would notice that. But it's true. The Mangekyo eventually loses the plot.
That's the price you pay.
However, there is one man who avoided paying that price. And that was Madara Uchiha. Madara once had a sibling as well. A younger brother, in fact. Constant rivals. They both eventually acquired the Mangekyo Sharingan. But the Mangekyo leads only to total darkness. Madara, on first learning this, did everything he could. But nothing had any effect. Finally, in the depths of his despair, Madara stole both his brother's eyes. And the new light that Madara received not only never faded, but also granted him new visual jutsu. The eternal Mangekyo Sharingan,
This is a power of which I am worthy. With it, I will surpass Madara and attain an even higher state than him. And this is my chance to finally get that power.
So it's all about gaining more power for yourself.
Sasuke, you will aid me in my ascent. For me. For my power.
Foolish of you to let me catch my breath.
Is that it? Is that the extent of your power?
You come all this way to get beaten by a...
This is the difference between your power and mine. The power of our eyes. You're here. There's nowhere to run, Sasuke.
This will probably be my last jutsu. Kidding? Be gone with the thunderclap.
Is this the death you had imagined for me? If I didn't have this, indeed I would be dead.
What is it?
It's time I showed you my final trump card. The Susanoo.
This is Itachi's trump card.
Tsukuyomi and Amaterasu. And now another jutsu that rests only in eyes which have been open to both of these abilities. Sasuke, if you've got any jutsu hidden up your sleeve, now's your last chance to play it.
No! What can I do?
Now then, I think I'll take your eyes.
No!
I can picture it already. Your bloody defeat.
Now it begins for real.
No! Mission stop. What is that jutsu? What can I do
Heavenly
to beat it?
You have no hope of winning.
Die.
Just what am I supposed to do to beat it?
It doesn't matter what you do. You are as nothing before the power of Susanoo.
He deflects Heavenly all attacks back at me. How?
Die.
Sasuke. To all you've got.
No. What can I?
I'll tell you this much. Tricks will work on Susanoo.
Die. Heavenly Tail Press.
But still, there must be a risk with that jutsu. I'm sure Itachi's strength is wearing down. If I can just buy time, then he'll.
Didn't I tell you it was pointless?
Sink into despair, fool of a brother.
Didn't I tell you it was pointless? Heavenly Tail Stretch! Die! Heavenly
no!
Tail Stretch! Now what will you do? Amaterasu! Black Blades of Despair!
Despair, fool of a brother.
Heavenly Tail Stretch! Heavenly Tail Stretch!
So this was Itachi's power!
Black Blade of Despair!
Take this and that! Fire style! Fireball jutsu! Don't interfere!
With Susanoo, there is no way I can lose.
Now, what will you do? Heavenly Tail Stretch! Die! Amaterasu! Black Blade of Despair!
Itachi's power!
Fire style! Fireball jutsu! Hidori! Don't interfere!
Heavenly Tail Stretch! Heavenly Tail Stretch!
There is no way I can lose.
Amaterasu! Black Blade of Despair!
Fire time! Fireball Jutsu!
Don't interfere!
Heavenly Tail Stretch!
You.
Now what will you
do? My only reason for living!
Heavenly Tail Stretch! Die! Amaterasu! Black Blade of Despair!
This! And that!
With Susanoo. There is no way I can lose.
Taika! Take this! And that!
They're my eyes. Mine. Sasuke.
Now, it's really over. Mission complete. Itachi, now's my chance to... No. My body. It's...
I can lend you power. Don't you need me, dear Sasuke? Now, release me. Release my power.
Emerges.
This is it! This is what I've been waiting for! Thanks to you, Sasuke's repressing chakra is gone. Now I can take over the boy's body and... The sword! It is... the Totsuka blade! Itachi!
This is it, Sasuke. Your eyes are mine, but I think I'll take my time collecting.
We've met once before, although we were enemies then. Don't worry, I don't hold Gilda's death against you. I am not your enemy. I brought you here in order to tell you something.
Tell me something.
Yes. It's about Itachi Uchiha. But first, allow me to introduce myself. I am, like you, an Uchiha survivor. And one who knows the truth about Itachi.
What was that?
The Amaterasu, which Itachi seems to have implanted in you. Leave it to Itachi to set a post-mortem trap. I can't believe how cleverly he plans ahead.
What are you saying? Why would Itachi do such a thing?
Don't you get it? It was to protect you.
Protect? To protect me? Are you kidding? He was the enemy. He killed my mother and my father, and destroyed the clan, and...
You do not know everything about your brother.
Enough riddles! Tell me what you know!
Itachi did mention it, did he not? But he was not alone that night.
You are...
Indeed. I am Madara Uchiha. It is your duty to hear the truth about your brother's life.
The truth? What truth can you tell me that I don't already know? All these years, and nothing changes the fact that he destroyed our clan, the Uchiha!
What would you say if I told you he was given that mission by the Leaf?
What?
Itachi's assignment that night was to slaughter everyone, and he fulfilled it.
But I don't understand.
Itachi. Ended up being a sacrificial pawn in a long-standing power struggle in the Leaf.
A sacrificial pawn?
The Hidden Leaf Village. It is a large village now, and it has witnessed the birth of many clans throughout history. When the Leaf was founded, we and several other clans held the power in the village. But after failing to take the seat of the first Hokage, we Uchiha gradually fell from power. I, then the leader of the Uchiha, eventually left the village in despair. After my departure, the clan fell even further from power, and in the end, they came to be treated as village outcasts. Aware of this, the Uchiha began to develop a plan.
A plan?
A plan to take over the village, with your father as their leader. What you would call a coup d'etat.
The Uchiha clan? A coup d'etat? And my father? Was the leader?
Yes. But the Leaf higher-ups grew suspicious and planted a spy among the Uchiha. That spy was your brother, Itachi Uchiha. The Uchiha or the Leaf? Itachi was torn apart inside trying to decide which side to take. Ultimately, he sided with the Hidden Leaf Village.
Why? Why would Itachi betray the Uchiha?
As a boy, he had experienced the Third Great Ninja War. He chose to put the stability and peace of the village first. The village higher-ups played on his feelings and assigned him a mission, and that mission was the eradication of the entire Uchiha clan. I can't even begin to imagine his emotions when he heard what his mission was to be. The decision to raise his hand against his fellow clansmen must have been an unbelievable struggle. But if the Uchiha's coup d'etat were allowed to proceed, the village would collapse, and this weakness would invite attacks from other villages. It could easily become the trigger for the Fourth Great Ninja War. And so, Itachi made his decision that he himself would lower the curtain on his own clan's history. Itachi brilliantly executed the plan, his mission, except for a single mistake. No matter how he walled off his heart to transform into a bringer of death, there was one that even he could not kill, his little brother. Afterwards, Itachi appealed to the Third Hokage, beseeching him to protect you. And before departing the village, he warned the other leaders never to lay a hand on you. He worried about you above all else.
That can't be. It's not true. It's a lie. Impossible.
It is the truth.
Liar! I saw him try to kill me again and again.
If Itachi really had wanted to kill you, you would most certainly be dead. And what's more, Itachi had his reasons for spurring you on.
You don't mean...
That battle was all according to Itachi's design. He meant to free you from the curse mark, and by allowing you to defeat him, he could make you out to be the Leaf's hero. The one who avenged the Uchiha clan.
No. I won't believe it! Itachi's evil. He's a criminal. He slaughtered the clan and became one of the Akatsuki.
Joining the Akatsuki was also part of Itachi's plan. He was spying on an organization which posed a threat to the village. Even after he betrayed his clan and left his village, his heart was with the Leaf. And most of all, it was with you.
It's a lie. A lie! A lie! How can you expect me ever to believe that?
It's no lie. You meant more to him than...
Stop it! It's all a big...
You're alive, aren't you? Itachi killed his friends, his superiors, his lovers, his father and mother, but his little brother, he could not kill. Save for his shedding tears of blood, he killed all of his emotions too, and slaughtered his own flesh and blood for the sake of his village. But he could not bring himself to kill you. Do you understand what that means? To him, your life was more precious even than the village. He placed you, his beloved brother, above even himself, and sacrificed his life for you. Accepted disgrace in the place of honor, hate in the place of love, and still he died with a smile on his lips. He bequeathed to you the Uchiha name, fooling you to the very end.
Big brother, you promised you'd help me with my shuriken jutsu today, didn't you?
Oh, I have an important mission tomorrow. I have to study, so...
You're a liar.
Sorry, Sasuke. Another time. It's just the two of us. I'll always be there like a wall you have to climb over. Even if it means being hated. That's what big brothers are for. Sasuke, my eyes, mine. Sorry, Sasuke. This is it.
We are no longer with Hebi. Hereafter, our platoon will be known as Taka. Taka has only one goal. We will destroy the Hidden Leaf.
The hawk cried out. Just once, into the void. It was a voice of lament, a voice of emptiness. And a voice of anger. The boy who carries the burden of his fallen clan now silently turns a dagger toward that place. The curtain shall now rise on war, the revenge of the truth, a settling of things past. His heart filled with grief for his departed brother. The story of a new Sasuke Uchiha. Will now begin.